Will you listen? Will you listen to us?
Let's.
If I'm not listening, like I know this.
Let's.
No, we are people. You have identified.
Let me finish.
As a member of parliament.
Let me finish.
Yes. And the way we also do our work is that for public facilities, we don't need permission.
Yes.
We need our ID card. And I'm happy that you have identified a country.
Daddy, I'm coming.
Daddy, Sergeant, listen to me. You're speaking to me in your own interest. I know you are receiving instructions from your people. And I'm giving you this timeless advice.
The rules and
you are trying to protect your leaders. But in your own interest, in order not to escalate anything, let's handle it the way you want us to handle it. Let's finish what we are doing here. We will all go to engage whatever, whoever we want to engage. I am telling you that if you do anything more than this, your leaders whom you have spoken to will blame you at the end of the day. So please, with the greatest respect, they will blame you, they will sacrifice you at the end of the day.
You have identified me.
Okay, so just stand here.
And for me, you have not identified me.
Please.
If we should go to him.
No problem. Let's finish what we're doing here. We can all go.
Okay, I cannot.
We are granting an interview here. Once we finish, we are almost done.
That's what
we
will
finish, we'll go.
Is that kind of?
Yes.
With all due respect,
I gave you the maximum respect. Listen, you see,
I beg you in the name of God, let's go to the site engineer.
I don't have a problem. Going to the site engineer is not a problem. I'm saying that we can't go to a site engineer and come back here again.
Please,
I'm coming.
That's what I'm saying.
We can't go to the site engineer.
In my shoe.
I don't have a problem. I have not disagreed with you. Listen to me carefully. Whatever I'm saying, I know what I'm talking about. I have not disagreed with you. It's nothing harmful going to the site engineer. I'm saying we will go. But you know the distance from that gate to this place. You can be here. Let's finish. We will go to the site engineer. I mean, it's a very
simple. I've understood you.
Good.
Okay, so what I'm saying is good. You see, one, you also have to seek clearance.
No problem.
Let me give you something before you come in. Let me talk to you. This afternoon there was an information that